everybody, it's me, Olin. I'm here to show you all how to finally convert your neckties into a traditional bow tie. Now, once you finish doing this, you'll realize that you have now many, many options to choose from in your closet. You won't just have to be stuck with a regular necktie anymore. You will now have many brand new bow ties to you, and no one will ever know the difference. So let's walk through this process so I can show you just how easy this is. Here we go. On my first step, I take my tie. As you can see, this is a very old tie. I don't even wear this tie anymore, so why not make it something new just for me? So what I'll do, I'm gonna take this first part and fold it into those loops that would normally hold the excess of your regular tie, okay? And when I open it up, you see that it looks like something like that. My next step, I'm going to take this side and fold it over the top of that, over the fold that I've just made. Okay? This is going to form the leaf on the other side. So now, where I just folded, I'm going to come back over the top of that. Come back over this way. So now I have a leaf on this side, and now I'm going to form the leaf on the other side. So now I'm going to take this side of the tie and fold it over the top of the other side. So now I've just made three folds, okay? Now, at this point, I want to form my bow tie. As you can see, there's a crease that goes along the backside of this. So I'm gonna take it where that crease is and just fold it in half, just like that. And I'm going to take this part that I just folded, and I'm going to come over the top of the tie and under, over and under, over and under. So now, where my finger is right here in the front, I'm going to bring what I just folded over, this through the loop that my finger is holding. At this point, I will just pull, I can pinch the tie in the middle and pull that excess in the back. It's the excess in the back, this is the front. So I'm with my two fingers, I'm pinching and pulling to kind of form this tie. Now, as you can see, now it looks like a traditional bow tie. Something brand new for your closet. You didn't have this before. It's brand new, just for you. Now, you might be wondering, well, how do I wear this tie? Well, let me show you. So now this excess that you have in the back, I'm gonna take it, and I'm basically gonna form an arc. And that loop that you made in the back, this is the front, on the back of that tie, you're gonna bring that part through that loop. And once again, you want to kind of pinch and pull to form that tie, because this is the part you're going to wear, okay? There you have it. Now, once you put it on, all you have to do to put it on, you're going to put this over your head. This part here that's hanging out, you're going to just pull it, tighten it up. Make it as tight as you need it to be, okay? You're gonna take this part, come around, and just fold it over this part of the tie. And just bring your collar down. And there you have it, folks, a brand new tie. It wasn't like this before. It was a regular old necktie. Now you have a brand new bow tie. Enjoy, folks. I hope this works for you.